In this segment, we're going to be covering the Microsoft Power Platform and how organizations use it in conjunction with SharePoint to create an effective and efficient intranet. First, we need to understand what the Power Platform is. It's a low-code platform that enables individuals to create custom solutions, automate processes, and analyze data simply by documenting a process in plain English rather than writing computer code. The intent of the platform is that line-of-business staff and management should be able to create sophisticated process automation applications without the help of the IT department. Power Platform solutions are easily integrated into SharePoint Intranet Department site pages by adding web parts for the PowerApps, Power BI, PowerAutomate, and embedding Power Virtual Agent chatbots directly onto a page. The platform consists of four main tools: PowerApps, PowerAutomate, Power BI, and Power Virtual Agents. PowerAutomate is a tool that allows you to automate repetitive tasks and streamline your business processes. With PowerAutomate, you can create workflows that can be triggered automatically when certain conditions are met. For example, you can use PowerAutomate to automatically send email notifications to team members when a new document is added to a SharePoint library or when a task is assigned to them. PowerApps is a tool that allows you to create custom applications without the need for extensive coding skills. With PowerApps, you can easily create custom forms, dashboards, and reports that can be used to manage data and streamline business processes. For example, you could use PowerApps to create a custom form for employees to submit vacation requests, which can then be automatically routed to the appropriate manager for approval. Power BI is a tool that allows you to visualize and analyze data from various sources. With Power BI, you can create interactive dashboards and reports that provide real-time insights into your business operations. For example, you can use Power BI to create a dashboard that displays key performance indicators for your department, such as revenue, customer satisfaction, or productivity. Power Virtual Agents is a tool that allows you to create what are called chatbots without the need for extensive coding skills. Power Virtual Agents can be fed previous FAQ questions and answers and then synthesize the logic to allow the implementation of an online, automated clerical support persona. Historically, these types of applications have required an enormous amount of programming, but recent advancements in artificial intelligence allow very sophisticated chatbots to be created from existing documents without any coding at all. Chatbots represent the ability to automate an enormously broad range of customer support and request routing tasks. For example, you can use Power Virtual Agents to create a chatbot that can answer frequently asked questions about policies, benefits, or even technical issues. This can save time and resources for your IT and HR teams and improve the overall employee experience. By integrating Power Virtual Agents with SharePoint and Teams, you can create a chatbot that can be accessed directly from your intranet portal or Teams channels. This can help employees quickly find the information that they need, reduce the workload on your support teams, and improve communication and collaboration across the organization. Integrating Power Platform solutions into your departmental SharePoint pages can result in an intranet that can dramatically lower the administrative load on the organization.